What's up, guys? It's BoneDisaster. We're back on our Hero League stuff today. As always, we're joined by Purple Dragon.
What's up?
We still got 6 games to go until we're placed. We'll get into this and see what happens.
Cursed.
All right. Yeah, Cursed Hollow. We're going to be last 2 pick. So, Cho'Gall, yay.
I can fill. I'm just going to say that. For the most part. For the most part. Oh yeah, awesome.
All right, nobody showing anything at all. That's always good.
We always every time I can one of these, we get a dodge.
Do whoever they want me to, really. I'd love to do some more Zul. Get them to go ahead and get them to master, but you know, whatever.
I'm being that guy who's just like, I can fill anything. I can fill just about anything.
Okay, so Lee Ming's off the table.
You know who I like to play whenever I see Lee Ming?
Yeah, buddy.
You know who I like to see. Her I like to play when I see Lee Ming.
Alright, we got who these next 2 pick. I'm gonna pick Zul or Jaina.
If they don't get Zul, then you should definitely pick Zul.
Yeah.
Definitely Pixel if they don't pick him up.
We're just going to rename this, Road to Zul Rank 1.
Just call it Rank
Come
Zul.
Come on, don't take him.
Just call it Rank Zul.
Don't you do it.
Rank Zul in the house.
That's pretty much all I've played so far. Played Jaina, I think, once.
Yeah, I think that was the game that they had Murd in.
Can always do somebody off the wall, like Butcher Atakas.
And they fucked us up. Baranda? Okay. That doesn't make a whole lot of sense with their team comp so far.
Fuck!
Damn it.
Alright.
Okay, so they don't have... I could go... You know who would not be bad here.
Yeah,
I could.
Would not
I
at all. Would not at all. Pulse for Tyrande, Rainer, and Greymane.
Yeah, man.
They still got to pick their tank too.
I'm thinking Artanis.
And you can take Titan Slayer if you have to.
I think I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, I'd say that's a good call.
Yeah. I'm gonna lock him in. The Crusade calls. Good. That's a good choice. I was thinking either Johanna or Muradin for theirs, because they needed a really good front line.
Yeah, but I honestly don't know if I think that was a wise decision on her part or not.
I think it was. I think the Tyrande solo heal is the only questionable part.
Well, I'll definitely go Backlash level 1.
We need to get that Li Ming, though. If we don't lock that Li Ming down, we're fucked.
Yeah.
That's pretty much
we can cave on her. That's who I'm going to be trying to hit with my E's, but you know how getting the Li Ming works some damn times.
Yeah, man. That's who I'm going to focus on. I'm going to focus on trying to
if
get
If Greymane goes in at a bad time, I'll catch him out of position. If he decides to dive us and then thinks he can just run away, I'll get him.
And I'll probably go Zealot Charge. I don't see a reason to go Titan Killer.
Yeah.
Not against just the Johanna. It's just the beefiest thing in their team.
Or you could use the Chase.
Yeah.
I feel you.
Especially considering Greymane has
Definitely
that disengage.
Agree.
Rainer has move speed. And Li Ming has that teleport. Oh my god, I didn't even get to choose my anything. I guess that works.
That's a strong ass little horsey, dude.
I didn't get to choose anything.
You're all like bulked up, armored and shit. Okay, level 1, we're definitely going to go Backlash just because that dude that Joanna is going to be all up in her face. And I can hurt her really bad with it.
I went reactive parry. Just get that block.
Yeah.
Me and you are pretty good together too because we can help. I can help displace people with the, Wow, Johanna's already just right on your nuts. And Li Ming. Oh, jeez. I'm coming down.
All right, I'm just gonna let him do something.
I got the chills all of a sudden. Neither team went for vision either. That's kind of strange.
Yeah.
Okay, they finally
went for vision. Man, that AoE on her stuff. Keep doubting it.
I can try to set up for a potential gank, maybe? Maybe with this green ring?
Yeah, I still got Sippy up too, I just don't want to use it yet.
Yeah, I don't blame you. I just don't want to go in yet.
Yeah, no, it's like no reason to, really. They deal a lot of damage too, so...
By Johanna. I don't know what that even means. You know what I'm saying? I guess Tarondo is there too. I'm gonna roam up.
Go ahead. I can too if we need me to.
Somebody needs to go mid. I help you. Hi.
Oh my god, that Lee Ming's orb.
I missed my Lipdick because I'm good at this game. Numbers of Lipdicks already missed. One.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need some help.
I don't know who that is. Charism, he needs to watch himself, man. Numbers of Lipdicks missed, too.
Telling you guys, pings, man. They make or break the game sometimes.
Let's do this. I'm waiting for you, Johanna.
Yeah, great man, buddy. You messed up. It's a big part of Zul is just watching for that E and taking advantage of it. Okay, we got tribute bottom.
Alright, we had Johanna made her back. I'm coming.
Yeah, I figured somebody would be around there.
I'm coming down.
Just trying to poke at him. Ah, that JoJo. Got me at the last possible second. Oh, I can't believe that Greymane made it away, but I couldn't.
Oh, I literally blade dashed in front of Kel'Thas and got, like, I took the damage from him.
Oh, man, that JoJo, dude. In the meantime.
Yeah, dude, y'all need his back.
Oh, yeah.
Like, keep poking at him. It's fine. Just don't, like, commit too hard to it, you know what I'm saying? We might actually just want to give it away.
Yeah, that's JoJo, man.
Yeah, man.
She's definitely going to be an issue.
Let him have.
Yeah, just soak. Just one of three.
Yeah, man.
Hi, Johanna!
Trying to hurry up top lane, get some uncontested EXP.
No bueno.
Hi, Johanna!
Well, there's no way that they can just ignore us.
Yeah, Johanna's coming up, be careful.
Yeah, Sarande's here. Yeah, there ain't no way they can just ignore us, dude. Kel'Thas just walked in and just blew that lane up, and then I just psyched them all down, and the rest of them just ganked them. Okay, we're gonna go Rathma's Blessings just to keep our HP up.
What am I going?
Okay, we got Trip Top.
Motherfucker. I'm gonna hit Sippy before I come up.
Oh, crap.
be care.
No, I'm good. JoJo's right in that bush there.
Yeah, they have vision, so.
Yeah, I'm sure dropping that bush there. Ah.
I barely made it out of there. Yeah, alive.
Dibbles is there now, but I mean, it's...
Yeah, we needed help a little bit faster than we had him. Lee Ming's just gonna grab it. Yeah.
Did not kill that JoJo.
It's fine. It's only 2 out of 3. Nobody's gotten a curse.
Yeah,
yet.
We just gotta get there together. And we'll be good.
Yeah, we just need to group before we engage. Simply all this. Because we didn't have the whole team there to engage on it, yeah. And they went ahead and went in on it anyway. Oh no, that's bad for me.
Whew. I'm just trying to play passively against this Gray main, this Lee main.
I killed Rainer, but barely.
Yeah. They just deal too much damage together to really go in together, you know, or for us to really go in too hard on, you know?
Yeah, man.
I mean, if they just want to sit back and let me bang the crap out of this thing, that's fine, right, too.
Let's go. We almost got 10, too. So if we can get 10 first, then we definitely have the advantage.
KT's going to get it. It's looking like it. Yeah, I don't want to be the leader in this.
Yeah, they would. They shouldn't come in here.
Oh yeah, dude. She's gone. JoJo's gone. Probably. I don't know. I can't really stay against that Grayman too hard.
All right. Cool.
Need some love, Karazim. Come on, buddy. Karazim, come on, buddy. I don't want to go in too hard and die.
Let's keep pushing.
Oh, hi, Gray Mane. All right, they got ults.
Yeah, we need to leave.
Definitely. Time to get the hell out of here. Woo, baby! Is the Toronde out coming? Is the Toronde out coming?
Toronde Owl would have gotten like 5 kills just then. Like, that would have been intense.
Fucking 3 limit ping, man.
Oh, come on. I hope you get there soon enough, because like half their team is already missing.
Yeah, that's why I don't really want to go in, because if they get there, it could be the death of me.
That's. Oh, I can't go in with you, bud. Not yet.
Oh, man, that Toronde heal.
You're good.
Okay, I need Kara. Where are you at, Karazim? Really, buddy? Okay. Kara, I can't go in.
I can't either, like, I'm low as fuck right now.
Oh my god, I'm going back, I guess, dude. I don't really have much of a damn option here. I'm gonna die if I stay. And Karazim does not want to heal me at all. I know I need to stay close to him, but if I go close enough to him, I'll die, you know? Yeah, good shit. I'm on my way.
Leave!
Okay, or stay. Oh, get out.
Shit.
Oh, man.
I don't know what Kel'Thas was expecting to get done there. But what else? We got the thing, so. Yeah, fucking.
Okay, I tried to eat her. I don't know why that didn't work.
Oh, you're good. We need to start getting some camps.
Yeah, that's something they're not really doing.
We need to keep one person in lane and everyone else just gets camped. Well, we don't need to do that, but that wouldn't be a bad idea. Alright, this tribute is gonna mean who gets the curse.
Yeah, buddy. Okay, my ult's up.
Mine is as well.
We gotta wait for you guys.
I have a suppression pulse if y'all need something to just stop it really quick. Diablo's not engaging yet, is he?
Yeah.
Gelfoss isn't even
but,
here.
Oh man. Okay. So screw it, we're killing them first. They kinda decided that for us. Slow him down so he can't get away.
Now let's just keep pushing. Let's spread out and push, actually. I don't agree with that at all. Just push. Just push. Just push.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get a whole shit ton of HP back from minions too.
I don't like the idea, like, I hate whenever people want to just get mercs and that's it, like, whenever we have...
Yeah, do it after the curse, so you keep the lanes pushing that you just pushed. Okay, we do not need to go in ham here, guys. I don't have all or nothing. We're at 3 levels, though, so that's a thing.
Yeah, we don't need to be trying to go for a keep just yet. It's a little... That's a little too, you know. Wow, I literally jacked.
Yeah, I want to help them, but, I mean...
Yeah, they're really not getting anything done.
I mean, I'll stay within range to poke, though. I got y'all as much as I can.
Alright, let's leave. We have all the pressure that we could possibly have on them right now.
Yeah.
We can go for a boss.
I'm gonna get back here so they don't come to take thing and see me.
Let me hit Sippy first, though. I know they're checking it with an owl. I don't think they saw me. Why the fuck is Diablo talking another language?
I have no idea. I don't even see him talking.
No, like the actual character.
Oh.
Yeah, they know we're here.
Oh, yeah.
They're coming, though.
We should be able to burst this down enough.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That was a mistake.
I love the Artanis pick here.
Yeah, I really liked it when you said it. As soon as you said it, I was just like, oh god, yeah. Sounds good.
We could probably get Greyman if we can cut him off. Nah, he's mounted. Do you want to try to go for
this? Just Li Ming.
I'm coming. Hi, baby girl. Let's go for their boss.
I don't know what she was doing.
Are they really gonna get a keep already?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Okay, so let's take this instead. Just to make sure we get it. Because they'll get a curse with the next one. Yeah, they definitely need to be careful.
You just go ahead and take that trip. I'm gonna start in this camp.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why they're still there. Why are they still there? Like, I'll give some support.
Come on, Toronto, throw your owl. I was waiting for it.
Yeah, they don't need to be there. Like,
they're still full HP though, Jesus. Really? What is the enemy team been doing? I feel like we missed something there.
I don't know, man. Like, I don't know what was going on that whole time. Yeah, let's go ahead and just grab these mercs, I reckon.
Oh, get the crap out of this. Oh, get the shit out of this. Yeah, thank you, Dibbles. Nice palm. Oh my god. Yeah, that suddenly went to shit.
Yeah, neither Diablo
or... I didn't know we were down. I didn't realize we were down two.
Yeah. I came in just for the assistance because it was like... I was like, yeah, we need to, you know, get in there. All right, now he just needs to leave. We still have all the lane pressure we could possibly put on him. And it's possible they're going to go boss. They might boss. I'm going to say.
This has been a good game, dude.
Yeah, man.
This has been a really good game.
I really feel like, in one hand, I feel like it's the double warrior pick.
Ah, dude, I'm telling you, as soon as you said that Artanis pick, I was just like, oh, dude, yeah.
But that Karazhan pick was actually a lot better than I expected, because we're a lot of all-in characters, you know?
So, yeah, I just like it when he heals me.
I knew it.
I guess he wasn't willing to heal me where it was just me, and he didn't want to burn the mana on it. But, man, I was really low. I couldn't go in.
Good thing is they're not going to be able to push with this.
Yeah.
And if Trib is... Oh, Trib's in top left, though.
Yeah, that's pretty crappy. That is pretty crappy.
We might just have to let him have a curse, man. We literally might. I don't know if we can poke long enough.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm going to let KTL deal with that. I'm going to come help you guys.
Oh, no!
Okay, good palm. We're on our way, but we're late as fuck.
Yeah, dude, they're going to get it. We shouldn't have even engaged.
Yeah, they even got it.
I'm glad we both got out of there alive, though, so that's fine. Did the boss
not
die?
Did he not kill that boss?
No, we did not.
Oh, man, and we're cursed, too, so that boss is just going to go ham.
Yeah, man, I'm going to go deal with it.
They seen me.
They're fucking with our lane push we had going on. That is a good thing we got going for us, is that right now our lanes are pushed in really hard.
Yeah.
So that's not going to be too much of an issue. We need to defend mid. Just let that Hyperion burn out before we go in, though.
KT is like, fuck that noise.
Oh my god, this is not going well.
That's not good enough. Okay, JoJo's good. Dead, that's good, guys, I guess. Killed the tank, and we didn't kill anybody, damn it.
Alright. We just need to keep our composure.
That Li Ming, like, dude, she, like, literally, there wasn't even a body of me left.
Yeah, I don't know why Kel'Thas went in the way he did. Like, he was just like, fuck that, man, I'm 1 versus, like, 20. Dude, no, bro, don't say that. I hate when people do that. Please tank for me. Dude, you dove.
Yeah, he saw us all staying back because of the Hyperion, and then he just walked right into it.
Yeah, man. There was no reason for him to be where he was. Oh, my God. Get that fucking stupid
guy. Oh, yeah, dude, she's way out of position.
Oh, no. We need to leave.
It's cool, I'm on the way. Got 14 seconds on hold.
They know we're going to go for boss now, though.
Kel'Thas, you're separating, buddy.
Alright, so now
we're still separating, KT.
Like crap.
Oh, they mini stunned me out of my fucking shit, too.
Let's just go push to win.
I'm just saying, like, I don't believe in the team deathmatch shit early on either, but late game, if you can, like, win the team fights and then push.
What, just then? Is he complaining about that team fight? We just won?
Yeah.
And got 4-2 for 4?
Yeah, buddy.
Because we were getting a pick. We were getting picks. We won. If we would have pressed our advantage there, we could push to the core. We could have been.
We caught people out of position. That's period what it came down to, man. It was people out of position, and we capitalized on it.
Yeah, dude, we could be winning right now, you know what I'm saying? Like, if me, him, and Diablo would have just went in. Now, this, I agree with Boss. I agree Boss now. Boss now seems like a perfect idea. Okay.
Yeah, they want to push for one, I guess. That's okay.
I'm just saying, like, they're only down right now. I think Boss would have been a better play. We have a lot of pressure on them, but...
Yeah, buddy. Oh, fucking Hyperion, man. I didn't even pay attention to it. I was watching what was going on. Damn. I wouldn't have died to it if I'd seen it either. Shit.
Alright.
I was going to tell that KT, I'm sorry you got butt hurt, but it's cool. Victory.
Yeah.
Okay, since he said that, I'm totally messaging him and saying, sorry you got butt hurt.
I think going for Boss still would have been a better play because it would have gave us a little bit more. Like, I don't think we would have lost you if we went for Boss, is pretty much what I'm trying to say. I think if we went for Boss there, that was my mindset pretty much. Like, whenever you have a late game curse like that and you go for Boss, if you go for a Boss after a late game curse like that, it can do a lot better for you than it can in a really early game curse, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But, you know, given that it was...
Can you go over stats real quick, man? I completely skipped it. Shit.
How come you always do that whenever you record?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
You had 80,000 siege damage, 60,000 hero damage. Kel'Thas was 76,000 siege and 61,000 hero, so...
I felt like we were doing well. I felt like we were doing well.
I got 55,000 siege, 47,000 hero, and 74,000 in my role. And I did have the most experience, so I don't know how that happened.
Last thing, and I'll leave you alone, what was the kill count?
I had the most experience soaked because I killed a fort, tower, and all kinds of shit by myself.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember. 32 kills on our team, 18 on theirs.
Cool.
And you had 11 kills, 15 assists, 5 deaths. I had 8 kills, 22 assists, and 3 deaths.
Nice. So
I had 2. I was 2 away from 100% kill participation, and you were 6 away from full.
By the way, I told you wrong. I didn't tell that dude, sorry you got butt hurt. I told him, sorry you got butt heart.
Anyways, that was fun. That was a good game.
Yeah, that was a good game, guys. As always, we appreciate you guys stopping by. We got 5 more. And we'll be placed. Yay.
I love playing Artanis, man. He's so fun.
Yeah. So fun. Yeah, that pig really pulled off for us, dude. I didn't even think about him until you said him. And then as soon as you said him, I was just like, oh, yeah. Yeah, dude, that sounds good.
I figured it'd be good because Artanis is probably one of the highest damage dealing cruisers, which I actually ended up doing less damage than Diablo.
And you do a good job against auto attacks, too. That blind is really good against that. And the switch position's really good.
I even went for squishies. Orbital bombardment. For the blind, just because, like, it seemed right.
Yeah.
And not enough people take that talent. Like, it's a really underrated ultimate.
Situational? I feel you. Underrated.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Well, my thing is, like, I'll be in Hero League, and I'll be like, all right, guys, Artanis, as long as you go for Suppression Pulse, we should be A-okay in this game, because they have, like, 4 auto-attack heroes. And he doesn't say anything the whole game, and once we hit level 10, he's like, nah, I'm gonna go for Purifier. And I'm like, Artanis, buddy, come on. You have 2 ultimates, not 1.
Yeah.
Anyway, that was a good game. That was fun.
So we don't normally do the whole shameless plug thing, but I would just like to say, man, the division, it's gonna get real tomorrow. Super looking forward to it. But as always, we appreciate you guys stopping by. If you enjoyed the content, you know, give us a like, man. You know, subscribe if you want to see more. It really helps us out a great deal, and it lets us know that we're going in the right path and stuff. We're still working on a lot of stuff and fixing a lot of that. I mean, even the basic stuff like thumbnails and stuff at this point is still, like, you know, works in progress, you know, getting better and better at it. Think of anything else, Bobby?
No, man.
As always, we appreciate you seeing you guys, man. I'm sure we'll see y'all in another day or two.
Yeah, buddy.
Bye, guys.